Show you how to make a Christmas bow to go on it. Nice golden black, taking a nice long length, about arm's length for me. Now on the instructions it shows you how to make a bow. Fold it once, I make it slightly different. Fold it up again, so I've got two nice little tags laying. Bunny ears. I'm going to grab each bunny ear right at the bottom. I'm going to twist them around each other like that. Got a nice bit hanging out the bottom. It's a bit fiddly. Fold it flat on itself then. Cut this end to the same length. Like that. Nice little bow. I'm gonna have to hold that slightly. I'm gonna take this bit. Where can I wedge that? Now the ribbon that I've got has got small bits of metal along the edge. So I'm just going to roll that up from edge to edge. Take that back out again. Now where this is all twisted up in the middle, I'm going to use the piece that I cut up and rolled up. On the top. So what you can also use is a bit of floristry wire or something like that, just wrap that around the middle as well, and then you'll end up with a post at the back which you can then push into the middle of the arrangement or the end or wherever you want to do that. Nice simple look. Another way of doing this, if you don't have a long enough piece of wire, I've just taken two bauble hooks, straightened them out. I don't have another long enough piece of wire. Thread it through the back of the bow. One through the back and poke it out. Like that. And thread the other one through the back. I'm gonna twist the two together. Slightly. Now, as I've got some pieces of stem left over, I've taken a nice thick bit of holly stem. I'm going to cheat. I'm going to wrap the wire around the holly stem. Because then that gives me something to poke into the oasis at some point. Make it slightly shorter because that's a little bit too long. Got something nice to stick into the oasis. We can find a little hole and wiggle it in. Just in there.
Wow! Oh, okay.
There we go.
I twist it.
Yeah. Oh, there we go.
Like that. And there, whoops, all the water's just dripped out the bottom. There is my arrangement.